On-demand grocery major PepperTap is shutting down its operations. The Gurgaon-based company will roll back its consumer-centric grocery app by end of this month. Namneet Singh, CEO of PepperTap, has confirmed to Your Story about shutdown. He said over a phone call that we are pulling plug from B2C grocery business and pivoting to a full-stack e-commerce logistics company. PepperTap had raised over $51 million in risk capital.